take in any given situation. Okay? So just decide that. Okay? Say, let's keep it uniform. We start with the Canadian roll. Let's say I don't get it. Alright? It's happening here. I can't get up. Right from this position, look where my hand is. I can climb back up and I can go over to the first turnover. Okay, I can do that. Another thing you can do, if the Canadian roll doesn't work, climb back up top, you can lead right in to the slicks that we were showing you, okay? You can leave your hand on the lapel, you can dive into the lat, so you have a ton of different options. And one other thing I wanted to show you, it's a what-if scenario, because this is kind of nice to turn up. What if they go flat? Right? You can still do this technique. Everything is exactly the same, except for one small detail. Instead of lifting their body up and sliding underneath, all you're gonna do is take their flat body and drag it up on top of yours, okay? And this shin is going to push the arm across their body and lock it in. Looks like this, okay? Setup is still the same as Senkaku. But this time, obviously we're not going to be able to dive all the way through and get our hands to the lat. So if you can, just go for the lapel. Lapel right here, okay? See how my leg is blocking his arm? I pull his flat body right up onto mine. Right here. Once you get to this point, then you can go back to the belt and switch. Another thing you can do, again, they're flat, we're going to the slicks, we're getting the lapel, okay. Pull it up onto us. Say for whatever reason, you don't feel confident you're going to get the pin, you can kick them off you. Look where your hand is. Immediately snap your elbow up. You're in choke city, okay? You can do the British roll from here. You can even bring your knee, cross over the head, do a choke this way, or use that as torque to go for a pin. So really, there's about four different techniques that all string together and all one combined effort. So no matter how your opponent reacts, you're gonna have an answer for it. Any questions? What if scenarios, nothing? You guys wanna try the flat move before we move on? Okay, let's do it.